Alrighty, let's begin.
I've got some cleaning up to do.
I'll make the win! Get out of my gun!
Scorpion come here. Yeah, the voice actor actually suits him really well.
Demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover!
Alright, so RBO swords and jumps. Oh, is that a claw?
What? Oh, you!
I feel like he's on power. Definitely feeling overpowered here, but I guess that's a good thing. Touch the devil breaker.
Nico, leave this here? Sweet.
What is that?
What a mess.
Guess I can bypass it, but I don't want to do that. Okay. I still feel like the camera angle is a little too close. They all actually looked. Oh no, he's a little different. He's running. Did he run away? Should he just jump down? Oh, he's over here. Okay, these things are a little bit annoying.
Why are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else.
Yeah, I think in regards to who they chose, I chose the perfect voice actor for this role. So I got that in over here. Yeah. Grapple is pretty decent.
Ugh, what a lovely houseplant. Brought the marshmallows, because I'm bringing the fire.
Yeah, they should definitely do a mod for Ichigo costume. That'd be cool. LT.
Gave you that one.
Yeah, damn it.
Swing and a miss.
He doesn't have a HP though.
Everywhere.
Keep it, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Okay, back at base. April 30th.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs, so you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there!
Wait, he still had his arm back then?
Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, he had his demon arm.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like?
Can't sense him? That's odd.
What the hell? You a demon?
Get back inside now!
Oh, crap. Look at this. Pull his arm like it's a Lego.
I'm taking this back.
What? A blade.
I'm running out of time.
Wait. Come.
Yeah, it's very similar to Ichigo style. when they went back to Soul Society. Very similar vibe.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Alrighty, folks. That is it. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.